Tres.
How you doing, guys? Good morning. I'm gonna show you how to take a roller out of a 5-gallon bucket without dirtying your hands. So we got the roller in here that we used the day before. And that's how you do it.
All right.